Hey guys, Doran here with your Stage Buddy picks in music for the weekend of June 21st. First thing we've got is Rancid at 6:30 p.m. on Friday at Terminal 5. Rancid is an archetypal 90s punk band, and they're seminal in the genre. If you enjoyed punk as a kid, you're probably gonna like it still now. They're old, but they're still rocking. Next thing we've got is Rogue Wave at 8 p.m. at Music Hall of Williamsburg. This indie folk band has been going for a while now, and they're still up and running, so definitely go check it out. A lot of fun. Next thing we got is for Saturday at noon. It's Beatles Brunch at B.B. King's. There's a cover band called Strawberry Fields. It's going to play all the classic Beatles songs that you've always enjoyed. Great place to, you know, get your drink on, get your eat on, and enjoy some classic pop hits. Next thing we've got is White Denim. They're playing at 6 p.m. on Saturday at Brooklyn Bowl. They're multi-genreists. They're combining jazz, punk, funk, country, and that's just to name a few. So if you like eclectic music, check them out. And lastly, we've got the Tenors at 7 p.m. on Sunday at the New Jersey Performing Arts Center. I know, New Jersey, it's a long way to go, terrible place to be, but it's worth it for this vocal quartet that melodizes over classics and modern hits. So definitely check those out. For any additional information, please check the full listings on stagebuddy.com, and have a great weekend listening to your favorite bands.